Around 506 kilometers away from the capital city of Chennai, in Ramnad district, villagers in Kenikare are very happy today. Today, there is a man who's promised them that this water body that you see behind me will be revived. He's called the water warrior in India. And I'll introduce you to the 35-year-old Nimal Raghavan, who has been going on the venture of protecting and reviving lakes in the state of Tamil Nadu and across the country.